probably about that size. And I just blow that up and it rolls out to an inflatable mattress and then a sleeping bag. So I might, in the last month and a half, I've slept maybe in a tent 5 times in a field or near a beach or near Stonehenge, which was quite a cool camping spot. But normally, thanks to the internet, you can just say, hi, I'm coming to Chester. And then some friends come out of the woodwork and say, yeah, I live near Chester now. I saw I stayed at a lot of university friends' house last night. I know Rich and Mary Jane.
They're just in there.
Oh,
right. They're in the kindergarten at the moment. And there's
no way!